Hello again, it's Princescyther for VGgameplay, it's really a two playthrough. After playing it forward a bit, I realised that there's a boss coming up, so it's time to get some health and some bits and bobs, so I don't die, because I don't want to die. I'll take one of them. Actually no, I'll be risky and take one of them. Put that in there now, don't need that just yet, I don't know why I thought I needed that. God, where am I going to put it? I'll put it here. Oof. Ah, that's not where it goes. What am I doing? No. Goes up here. It's a key item, isn't it? So it goes up here. Okay. Alright. Let's go. What am I doing? Alright, let's go. Come on, Sherry. Keep up, son. So as soon as I saw that train, I realised that there was a boss coming. And I'm not going into a boss fight. Look at Sherry, she's stuck behind a box. Stupid bint. I'm not sure which boss it is, but I'm not going into it without any bloody grenade launcher in my hand. Just not doing it, man. Ba-ba-ba-bum. Get these key. Remember this bit very well. Just can't remember what the boss looks like. I know it's William Parkin, but I can't remember in what form. Can I do it from the side? Yep. I will indeed. Don't mind me, I'll take a sip of my drink, thank you very much. Ow, I'm bleeding. Oh, yeah.
Claire, my stomach. My stomach hurts. Hang in there, Sherry. My forehead's burning up. I've got to hurry before the embryos pupate.
Hey, dear. Yeah, no, you won't let me back in until I've killed him. Well, that's what it should say, but it doesn't. What did it like? I can't remember. I can hear him. But I can't see him. Whoa! Oh, he looks exactly the same. Oh, wait. Oh, I remember now, it's the guy with the big nails. Yeah, there you go. Big nails. My tactic's a bit weird for this one, I remember now. Just fucking blast the bastard. He will grab you and you will lose quite a bit of health. But just don't waste your time, just blast him. Alright, son, alright. Yeah, and try and avoid running on the side of his nails, because that's a terrible idea. As you just saw. Try some flame rounds on that bitch! Yeah, some of that, you slag. Yeah. Here we go. Put the controller down a bit now. Pretty long cutscene bit here. Have a little bit of a drink.
Sherry.
poor little thing. Die, 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 die. God, thank God there's no zombies around now. I'm stupid screwed. Yeah, he's taking a jacket off. You do have to feel sorry for her there.
Sherry.
Yeah, Claire's jacket fits her like a dream.
I'll be right
it's like it was made for her.
As soon as I found the antidote for you.
Okay, let's grab some stuff. There's a green herb here. Anything in these lockers? Ah, flame rounds. Nice. Some more acid rounds. Any ink ribbons? Yeah. Okay, let's chuck some of this crap in the box. And we'll call it a day again. Actually, I'll use that in a second. Right, I'll use that. Okay, so we'll call it a day there, peeps. Thanks a lot for watching, and I'll see you in the next part. Thank you all, bye bye.